first experience join SSC. Join SSC and then sangka lah, F12 very challenging lah. Very challenging. Top sedar training dan hiking. Siapa yang nak masuk event itu, yang perlu ada strength and endurance.
Best moment is actually waktu mountain lah. So waktu mountain ni kami dah orang yang kedua dan orang yang ketiga ya sangat jauh lah ke belakang. Tapi unfortunately kami pun record nasib apa. So dekat sia lah kami kena potong waktu kick bunguan kena potong orang yang nombor dua. So kami jadi nombor tiga lah. Tapi it's good experience sebab tu pun first time kami join dua telon. Usually kami join mountain lah. So kami nak main mountain SSC. This is my third time join SSC. Tapi the first time join dua telon.
Event Climbathon, because dulu Malaysia ada Climbathon event 2012 sampai 2014 and trail hari ni untuk running memang macam Climbathon and saya rasa macam theme park jugalah tadi main gelongsor-gelongsor kan. Beli basikal, jangan pinjam basikal orang sebab kalau naik basikal sendiri korang akan rasa lagi challenge.
Technicality, I really enjoyed the asphalt sector more and hard gravel, but I would like to maybe say the best moment was realizing that we made the wrong turn, losing 20 maybe more minutes and having to go from maybe P6 all the way down to maybe P20 something.
Oh, nice.
We had to chase everybody all the way again, so it's quite dramatic. So if you're into a little bit of adventuring on a bicycle or running, the Sarawak Adventure Challenge is the place to be. If you aren't here today, make sure that you are here next year.
Hello, 我是Nana. 今年是我第三次参加这一个比赛了。 就每一年它都有它自己的特色，今年它的 challenge part 非常的摧残的泥巴，非常好玩，非常好玩。你今年没有参加，你就走宝喽。
Memang sangat best adventure, a bit rainy but advantage untuk kita juga sebab tak ada terlampau panas untuk berlari, the best trail, the best SAC yang memang tak pernah mengecewakan, dan we did it today, number one champion for this team.